Yo, I am so stressed out right now because I got home super late. I was just like hanging out with friends. I feel like my face is fucking showing. I was like hanging out with friends until like the wee hours of the night, morning, whatever the fuck. And we stopped at Walmart and I picked up a bottle of wine and I completed it by myself. I'm currently working on the last bit, the end of the remains. Did it all by myself in one night. Okay, so the reason I'm making this video is because I always want to vent to someone because I'm freaking out, I'm stressed, I'm aggravated because I just want food and like I don't have food in this apartment that's like quick and easy to make and just like yummy and like doesn't require work, you know what I mean? And that really bothers me because I even went so far to go to the Uber app because I have the Uber app, like the regular Uber, and I was like, okay, I'm gonna try and order some food. Turns out I had to download an entire different app for Uber Eats. Why? And then apparently, if you want to be an Uber driver, you have to download an app for that. Why can't it all be in the same app? I don't. That's not even the point. The point of this shit is that I ain't got no food. And I really, really want McDonald's. And like, it's 5:49 to deliver McDonald's to where I live. Sure, it's like right down the road in New York. Yeah, I could go, but I'm drinking. And I don't want to get attacked because it's really early. It's like 2 a.m. I don't know what's out there, and I don't feel like finding out. I didn't glue my lace down today. It's just been one of those kind of days. I didn't glue my lace down. I can't get McDonald's. But, yeah, so it's 5:49 to deliver McDonald's to where I stay, and I don't want to pay that because what I want is like two triple cheeseburgers, and that's like $6. So I'm paying $11 for a $6 meal, and I don't wanna because I just don't fucking feel like it. You know what I mean? And then, like, another, like, thought that I had was that I could go to, like, fucking, what's it called? Steak and Shake. And just, like, go, because it's open 24 hours. But I don't want to be, like, drunk and alone at a Steak and Shake. Because, like, it's boring. Like, I've tried eating there alone in the past. And I don't like it. Because it's just, like, really awkward and sad. Because they actually have a table, like, way in the back of the restaurant, the one near me, and like it's just so lonely. There's like one chair and it's like facing the wall, so like all you have really to do is like stare down at your phone or your food. Anyways, yeah, yes, I am looking at myself right now. I don't even give a fuck. I'm hardly wearing any makeup. Like, I'm wearing a lot of makeup, like a lot of foundation, but I'm not wearing, but like, it looks like I'm not wearing that because I don't have eyeshadow on my eyes. This one's good. It's Moscato. It's the pink one. It's Barefoot, the pink bottle, Moscato. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I guess I'm just gonna fucking starve. Like, that's what I'm looking at right now. Alright, anyways, so, thank you for watching this, video, thank you for, yeah, just, like, watching it, and just, like, watching me suffer for, like, what, almost 6 minutes, and just, like, complain. If you agree that having to download multiple Uber apps and stuff just to get certain things is bullshit, you know, if you agree with me, like it, leave a comment. Let's talk about the bullshit that that is, because I don't have space in my fucking phone for that. And then, you know, if you want to subscribe, do it. I do a lot of things on this channel, and I'm drunk, so I'm going to go before I start doing really stupid shit. So anyways, yeah, bye.